The passions in my life are many. Probably the best one is the nature, because I live in a place full of nature. To be in a woods, to walk on the top of a mountain. I like a lot progressive metal, and I played the guitar for 15 years. I was the solo guy. I like to eat well and cook well, mainly for my daughters, because if it's only for me, I eat bread. It was love at first sight. I was a kid at 10 years, so a computer in a shop. It was one of the first computers in circulation. Once back home, I thought, I can do a lot of stuff with that machine. I did it in the past. It was a 3D game. It was really, 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 really fun. The same concept, it's graphical. It's something that can see directly and that creates a satisfaction in you. It was quite straight to take the code, open, modify, compile, put images, create a 3D world, look at it and tell. The most important one is when I met Roberto, because Roberto is powerful. He's creative, full of ideas, full of energy. And we are here now, mainly because of him. In my life is I'm doing the right thing at the right time because I'm ready. Ready means that I have 20 plus years of professional work and I learned a lot and I'm using it freely and naturally. My head is on my daughters a lot. So now my future is their future. My life is conditioned by my daughters. So I try to get them happy as much as I can.